Well, British Prime Minister Theresa May has ordered an investigation of one of her international trade ministers for inappropriate behavior. Mark Garnier reportedly asked his personal assistant to buy sex toys and used a sexual slur against her. He told the Mail on Sunday that these incidents were not sexual harassment. The allegations emerged after British media reported that Parliament researchers and aides were sharing stories of alleged inappropriate conduct by lawmakers.